Hello everyone, today we are going to draw a 3D bulb drawing. So let's start. For that we will require a paper, a black dark pencil and a light pencil. That's it. So let's start. We will take a simple A4 size paper and draw a shape of bulb. Okay. So for that I will draw simple two lines here. And join this, and then I will join this also. Now I will draw five curved lines like this, 5C you can see, and again here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and we will join all these to one another like this. Okay. Now I will draw again big curve here and here, and then I will take this part like this and make a big circle. So this is our main base of our bulb. Now we will draw the inside part of bulb. We will make here 2 or 3 lines, then join this. Now make 2 more lines like this, and then make 2 slant lines, then 2 these lines, circle lines. Make again 1, 2, 3, 4. Join this and make a slant line here. Join this. Okay. Now I will take a black dark pencil and color here this part. Now we will border this part and make little bit coloring in all the part. Now we will color here little bit and merge all this part with the paper. Then I will do bordering here. Now I will make a dark border whole part of the bulb. Okay. And I will make some little bit color here. I will do some black border here. Okay. Now what we will do, we will draw some square shape like this in here to show the shadow. And we will do little bit coloring outside this square. Okay? And merge this with the help of hand. Again, do here little bit black. And merge it with the help of hand. Do here some coloring. Do some coloring inside. And do it with the hand. Okay? Now we will draw the shadow of this. So I will do like this. So you have to do shadow part in very light manner, and you can just draw a simple shape here and then make the border and merge it. So you can say, see, and again we are going to do darker part of this to show that it is a on the floor and there is a shadow of my work is done. I hope you all like this bulb sharing. Please try it at home. Then comment it if you don't like it, or if you like it. If you have any suggestion, please comment on my drawing and let me know that what you want.